Ayan, I don't know if you've ever seen one, but I want to show you a picture of a cuckoo clock. I hope you can see that. And this cuckoo clock, it tells the time, and every time it's at the top of the hour, at like 1 o'clock or 2 o'clock or 3 o'clock, a bird comes out of that clock and makes a noise, a cuckoo noise. Isn't that funny? So in Carnival of the Animals, Saint-Saëns wrote a song about a cuckoo bird, and this song we're going to sing is about a cuckoo clock. So this cuckoo clock comes, the cuckoo bird comes out, and Charlotte's going to help me. Come here, Charlotte. So we're going to do the cuckoo a couple different ways. One way we're going to do it is peekaboo. Can you cuckoo? Can you try a peekaboo with me? Cuckoo. On 2 o'clock, it'll do two cuckoos. I just did two, didn't I? Okay, let's do one with four. If it's 4 o'clock, it'll do four times. Let's try it. Cuckoo, 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 cuckoo. Four times. All right, so that's something kind of fun in this song. We are gonna show you this tick-tock, tick-tock, I'm a little cuckoo clock, three different ways. Are you ready? The first way is our bodies are gonna be like the clock ticking. Can you make your body go like this? Tick. Tick, tick, tock. Can you try that with me, Charlotte? Will you stand up and show our friends how we can do our tick-tock with our body like this? Tick, tock, tick, tock. I'm a little cuckoo clock. Tick, tock, tick, tock. Now it's striking 1 o'clock. Cuckoo. Tick, tock, tick, tock. I'm a little cuckoo clock. Tick, tock, tick, tock. Now it's striking 2 o'clock. Cuckoo, cuckoo. One more time. Tick, tock, tick, tock. I'm a little cuckoo clock. Tick, tock, tick, tock. Now I'm striking 3 o'clock. Cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo. Very good. We're going to do that way now. All right, Charlotte and I are going to try it a different way. If you want to try this with us. Now, this cuckoo clock, if you can see, the cuckoo bird comes out, but then look down here. This is a pendulum that is tick-tocking the seconds on the clock. And it kind of moves like this with your arm. Can you move your arms? We're going to pretend our arms are the pendulum. Here we go. And this time, instead of peekaboo, let's jump, or I'm going to just stand up on the cuckoo and Charlotte's going to jump. Are you ready? Here we go. Tick, tock, tick, tock. I'm a little cuckoo clock. Tick, tock, tick, tock. Now it's striking 1 o'clock. Cuckoo. Now we're going to do arms. Tick, tock, tick, tock. I'm a little cuckoo clock. Tick, tock, tick, tock. Now it's striking 2 o'clock. Cuckoo, cuckoo. That was two. Very good. And so you can keep going and going if you want to. All right, the third way we're going to show you. I might show you four ways, actually. And this is works really well if you have a little one. So if you have a little one in your arms, we're going to pretend we're just going to use our babies today. So Charlotte and I both have a little baby. Do you want to come sit right here?
This is my little baby.
So I did this with Charlotte in my arms, but it was really hard because she's getting kind of big. But little toddlers would enjoy this too. And you're just going to take their body and you're going to tick-tock them like this. Tick-tock, tick-tock. I'm a little cuckoo clock. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Now it's striking 1 o'clock. Cuckoo. Can you bounce your baby? Good job, just like that. And your little baby will have a lot of fun bouncing up and down to that one and moving their body to the beat of the song. So this is working on steady beat with even the littlest baby, isn't it? Okay, the other way I thought would be fun, I won't really sing this one, but is if you had a little baby in your lap, you could do a tickle song with it too. And on the TikTok, you could be tickling, and then maybe you could do a peekaboo for them on the cuckoo. So depending on what your little one likes, if they'd rather be still and do peekaboo and be tickled a little bit, then that could be fun. So that's four different ways to have a lot of fun with this just really simple song. I hope you guys find some fun ways to try this song out. And if you try it and you share it on social media, make sure to tag us. We love to see when you guys are trying our activities and our music. So that is your little musical moment for today. We will be back here next Wednesday at 11 for another musical moment. And I know this is a little bit different from weeks past. We've been doing mini classes here and they started getting longer and longer and longer and longer, and they're all still available for you. They're posted on our blog. They're in the group here and on YouTube. So there's lots of ways to find our previous classes, and we hope that you'll go back and listen to those and enjoy those as well. But we've got a little bit of a change that has come from feedback that we've gotten from our Clap for Classics members. And so I wanna share what those two things are. As many of you know, we have a monthly music course subscription for kids ages 5 and under. And our class is taught in a very similar way to what you just saw me do here. It's instructional videos that are recorded by me and Charlotte, and they are all centered around a classical music theme. So for the past couple of months, we've been studying Carnival of the Animals, and we have done music about the animals from that work of music, and then also the actual classical music listening activities to go along with it. We also have printable resources, downloadable audio tracks, ideas to extend the activity for younger kids, older kids, into other parts of your preschool day with your kiddo at home. So there's lots of information there, and we hope that you guys find a lot of value in it. It's $19 a month. We're keeping it really, really affordable. We've got a code for the first month free still on right now. You use the code FRIEND, you get $19 off any of the payment options for that course. So we're trying to make it really affordable and get really good music education in your home for your little ones. But we've added something kind of fun. We've added a live Zoom class for the moment. While we are social distancing and not getting to get out as much into our normal music classes that we might be going to, we know that you're looking for things to do and put on your calendar with your kiddos. So we, on Tuesdays at 11, we have a live Zoom class that we just started yesterday for our course subscribers. And we had a great turnout, we had a lot of fun. We're working on the same material that's in the online course, but in a live kind of engaging format. So I get to see your kids, they get to see each other, which is kind of fun. And we have a really good time. So we're hoping that that might be something as well that is appealing for you guys and that you guys can use just now while we're looking for resources for our kiddos. So you get access to that with that at that same fee. There's no additional fee for that. And we hope you guys will take advantage of it. The second thing is we have an option in our course to go through the whole, all of the songs and activities at once. So there's a playthrough video that we've added to our bonus material. So if you are a subscriber already, you might have been a little frustrated that you have to click play next on each song after you're done. And that's just the way the course is set up. We want it to be able, easy for you guys to go back to songs that your child enjoys and be able to easily find the songs and activities that you want to repeat. But we've also heard that you want to be able to push play and just let the course run. So we've added that video in for you. So we're always trying to make our courses better. We're always open for feedback from you guys. We hope you'll let us know how you're liking Clap for Classics and how you're using it and how it could be better. So thank you for tuning in for our little musical moment today. We hope you enjoyed TikTok, and that you try it out. And we will be here next week. If you have any questions about the course or about music with your little one, we would love to hear from you. So just send us a DM or an email, and we'd love to chat with you. All right, we'll see you guys later. Can you say bye?
Bye.
We'll see you next